Merrick Stylo, one half of Stylo Ken, and you're watching Stylo's Cellphone Thoughts. Sometimes Ken and I are going to do these videos individually on our cell phones if we can't get together quickly, but we want to get our thoughts out as soon as possible. Then we'll get back together, do the studio thing, and we'll analyze further. But right now I just want to give some quick thoughts on Venom. I have yet to see the movie, but I have seen quite a few negative reactions to it. I'll be honest, I was never overly excited about this film. It kind of ranks up there the kind of the same way I view the Joker film right now. Just not enough there to spark my interest yet. Tom Hardy is an actor that I really enjoy. I've been a fan of his ever since Inception, and I've liked a lot of the work that he's done. But, it's not connected to the Spider-Man in the MCU, at least as far as I know. And it needs to be, and that's really what I was looking forward to when I first heard Venom was happening. I want to see that link to the Peter Parker that we're seeing in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. At this point, this feels like a standalone film. My understanding is the script is pretty clunky. Tom Hardy, great actor, but you can only do so much with the script that you're given. So it's not a movie that I felt like I needed to rush out and go see. And now that we've seen some of these reactions, I really don't feel like I need to rush out and see this movie. I will see it. I'm always curious about the new movies that come out, and I will see it, and I will give my thoughts. But for now, I don't know. Sounds like it might be a dud. All right, so those are my quick thoughts. Please let me know in the comments if you did see Venom and if you end up liking it or disliking it. Either way, I want to hear from you guys. So until next time, take it easy, guys.